us on our way. Somebody went to bed last night, but they didn't wake up this morning. But look at you and I, he woke us up and started us on our way. Have you ever been so sick you couldn't pray? If you never experienced that feeling, you just keep on living. I can talk about it tonight because I've experienced it. I recall in September of 71, I went into the hospital because I was becoming paralyzed. The doctor said I had two herniated discs in my spine that had to be removed. But I was afraid to go through with that operation because I was told if the doctors made one mistake, I'd never walk again. But after lying there flat on my back from September until March 72, I thought about how I'd been traveling up and down the dangerous highway, seeing, telling men and women that God is big. And here I'm lying in the hospital, afraid of my weapon out of the ring. After I talked with myself and I had a talk with Dr. G, I told him I would go in there if he would go in there. Just call on him. Wait on him. He may not come. he's on.